So good morning all. So I am Dr. Pramit Kumar Sadapati. I am an entrepreneur. So I run 6 companies. Most of the companies are in Delhi. So here also I operate in this building, another company known as channelize. And you have taken resolution also running here. So before moving to today's session, this 4 topic I'll be discussing, which will help you in understanding management principle, how to manage the time and process. That will help you. So we'll start with 5H model. This 5H is very important. The first H is head. Next H is heart. And third H is hand. And fourth H is health. And fifth H is happiness. So whenever you work anywhere, so you may be getting 5,000 job as a salary or 5 lakh as a salary, doesn't matter. This other model also will help. So this 5 principle, always check it, that it is violated or not. So first is head, second is heart, third is hand, fourth is health, and fifth is happiness. And there is another H. With 5H, another H is 3. So that H is harmony. Harmony is, suppose he is my friend, he is always talking negative. I will be also negative. So choose your vicious circle very wisely. If somebody is negative, even though you are good at all this level, this harmony will not be maintained. So 5H will give another H. So let us start with the head. What the first H really mean? Start your day with this basic principle known as, there is a formula I'll give to maintain all these things, known as start with any formula. This is the formula number 1 and this is formula number 2. What it says is, when you wake up from your bed, W stand for witness. You witness what is happening in your mind. Don't talk to anybody. Just when you wake up from the bed, either you can go to silence, don't talk to anybody, or witness what is happening inside the mind. What it does, you can know that what is your mind all about? Because you never met yourself. You met always your friends, you chit chat with people, you met many people, but you never met yourself. So morning is the best time where you meet yourself and know what is happening in your mind. So once you witness, after 1 week or maybe 10 days, you will be silent, very much silent, not much thought will come in your mind. Then this A is affirmation. Some good thought will be there in mind, some bad thought will be there. So with your affirmation, means positive thought, try to remove the negative thing. Suppose, when you wake up from your bed, suddenly thought came, so tomorrow my plan is to wake up at 4 a.m. So your mind is saying, no, you cannot do it. Let us do the usual thing, 6:30. Again, you affirm that, yes, I can. What for? A.M. I can wake up at 3 a.m. also. So that is an affirmation. Second thing is about your career. Maybe you have a thought that I cannot have a better lifestyle, I cannot earn this much. You have a negative thought because your friend have negative always. So give an affirmation thought that yes, I can. In this 6 months, I can grow from this place to that place. So that it will do. Then go to V, visualize. Visualize means just close your eye and visualize that you are attending one interview or you are meeting these people and everything is beautiful, so that all will be beautiful. And here you can visualize about your good health also, about a good money coming to your bank. That visualization is free, absolutely. That you attract, what you think you attract that. So this W is investigating your mind, what is happening. Nobody does it. Everybody go to, again, morning newspaper, they read all nonsense and they go to television and do nonsense. That is nothing to do with your life. Your life is about you, not about your news channel. So witness what is happening in your mind, change all the negative thought with the affirmation positive thought. Then go to V, visualize all the positive aspect of your life. E, exercise for minimum 30 minutes. Then read something. Each day read something, some content, because content is what it gives you quality of mind. So after that, what will happen is this 5H we can start. Or sometime if you are advanced user, this witness will change to silence. It's very calm in the morning hour, you will collect energy and you can perform better. So the head is about investing in your mind, investing this part. So when you invest in this part, you will be a good human being. When you will be a good human being, as a professional, you can manage time, you can manage process to the best possible way. And second thing is heart. Heart is about emotion. Let us understand this. Let us say he is having good money. He is staying in front of me. He is having a good car. I am jealous. Negative energy. Why? Because I don't accept he is successful. But just think about my attitude. That I accept, wow, he is having a good car, good home. Why can't I do? Just when I accept that, jealousy removes edge, motivation, inspiration. I am taking inspiration. Wow, I need to understand what he does so that he is getting all these things. So when you don't accept that converted to negative energy, when you accept immediately that energy converted to positive, let us look at your life. Jealousy we saw. Next we'll see anger. Why your anger? Because we don't accept the thing which happens in your way. Suppose somebody was offering you water. Inside is water, outside also water, because he picked somewhere. So that water, some droplet drops in my shirt. So it looks like susu. Like? So what happens? You are excited, you are just saying that what nonsense you are doing. But just think, you are in front of your boss or in front of the people whom you love, or maybe minister, there is a chief minister in front of your business. So his colleague came and dropped same water. You will say, okay, drop here also. Drop this side also. Because he's chief minister. See, what is the problem? You accept it. Whatever happened, you accept it. But with your friend, you don't accept it. So when you accept it, that anger get converted to adventure or forgive. You can forgive people. Why? Somebody hotted. Why hotted? Because he is not talking in the way which you thought. Just you accept it first. So when you accept it, that negative energy converted immediately to positive energy, that is known as not anger, but forgive or acceptance. So this 5H heart is all about that. So understand your heart, how it is functioning, how your anger is, how your emotions are, all these ones you nurture properly, then only you can be a good human being, and then you can talk about hand. Hand is all about your capability. Whatever you do, here you are using computer but doing certain tasks. Somebody will do the same hand for using rickshaw, or maybe somebody will go to mines and dig there. So your hand is a precious tool which you have to use properly. Don't use to beat some people. So use this for productive thing. So this is another edge. And next is, whatever you do, if your health is not good, it's all a zero. So take care that by this principle, each day do some exercise. Whatever you do, maybe at some place here you can do march 30 times, 100 times. So it's okay if you are busy also. So then whatever you do also, if everything is there, health is good, but you are all the time, your inner happiness is not good, everything is zero. So happiness, how it comes, through other principle you can know. This principle will give you happiness. In management principle, that personally I teach only, nobody know where you can see. So ARC principle next we will look into, and we will understand this first. Head you understand, heart you understand, hand you understand, health and happiness. If everything also happens, but you don't have harmony, in your family you are not good, you are very egoistic, all these things are good, you are happy, you don't care about people, that is not giving harmony. That will not give a social growth. That will not give you inner, that next level happiness. So you need to think about people also, not about I always. So this harmony is about we. Always take care of people. So all this 5H, when you maintain, you need to go for another H, that is 6H. So this all thing, happiness, Then it is secret. ARC model. What is ARC? Let us investigate. The A stand for accept the unchangeable, which you cannot change it. Suppose somebody slapped you. Already slapped, right? I cannot change it. Accept it. Okay, slapped it. The first principle says accept what happened already. People cry. Already suppose you went, your car crashed, or you were inside a traffic, fully jammed. You just put your head there, what nonsense happening. You cannot do anything. So bring a flight and go above, because I cannot, the cars having four wheels, it cannot fly. So accept the unchangeable. Whatever you cannot change it, just accept it. Why you are angry? Because you don't accept the thing. And R is very important. So sometimes when you accept also, people will take in you for granted. So there is a second principle. What is that? ACR, it is not ARC. This is ACR principle, sorry. Then C is change the changeable. Accept the unchangeable, change the changeable. Suppose somebody slapped it, then I will say, why? You are slapping me. You are gone mad. I will try to explain it, understand his mental problem. So definitely a mental problem, people only will slap you, because I have never beaten anybody in my lifetime. So C is change the changeable. Accept the unchangeable, change the changeable. So try to change it, I will give some example. Then R is, if this is not working, I am trying to change him, it is not changing. Remove yourself from that circle. Last, remove yourself, try it. So one example. Suppose you are driving in an auto, somebody is smoking cigarette. You don't like cigarette. So what? First accept it, because already he popped that. Unhone nikal diya. So already cigarette smoke outside. Accept it. Next, tell him, change the changeable. Please throw that cigarette outside. He will say, no, this is my money, I will not. So come down, remove yourself from that auto and come outside. Otherwise people will cry with them, fight with them, because they don't know this principle. They waste their energy. ECR principle. Accept the unchangeable, which you cannot change. Somebody died, we cry, right? Because of emotion. But you accept. Okay, this is nothing. Then change the changeable, what you can change. And R is remove yourself if everything is not working. You tried this and this all. So this is the model. Let us take example. Suppose in a family, people used to complain that where to press the toothpaste, how to use your soap, how to use all this, there is a principle. So people quarrel between them. So first you accept it. Suppose somebody is pressing the toothpaste in center, somebody backside, somebody top. So people fight, why you are pressing it? People are precious, purchase another toothpaste, which is 15 rupees or 20 rupees, and don't quarrel, accept it. Then change the changeable. Then say that, why you are pressing it? Don't remove your temperament because of somebody is pressing the toothpaste at the center. So change the changeable. Whomever you can change, you change it. Don't accept everything as a granted, but first accept it. Because of that, your inner balance, happiness will be maintained. You will not scream, because when you accept it, when you accept the unchangeable, you will not scream. Your mind status will not go away. Then try, change the changeable, whatever you can change. And R, after trying this, if this fails, remove yourself from them. Suppose somebody is each day giving negative thought to you. You accept it, okay, it's negative. Then try to change it. That why you are negative? You think that, okay, all these things, God is being bad to me, all these things is happening. It's complaining. But you then give some positives. Still he is not changing. Just you remove him from your friend list. Don't meet him. Because he is negative always. So this is the ACR principle. Accept the unchangeable. Change the changeable. Remove yourself from unchangeable, which you cannot change. Try at your best. This is the ACR model. ACL model will guarantee your health, because good hormones will secrete, that is known as very good hormone. Its name is dopamine. And if you are in anger, cortisol. Cortisol hormone is a cancer creating agent. So when you are in anger, cortisol secretes. When you are in happy mood, dopamine secretes. So because of this ACR model, only dopamine. In my life, I never screamed ever. Never. So ACR model will guarantee happiness and health. By that, you can enjoy your money, because you are using your hand to the best use. Heart, you investigate through this waiver principle, and head, you are investing time. So these two principles, once you understand, let us come to professional time management process. A, B, C, D, E. A thing is the must do. B thing is can do. C thing is okay, or ignore. D is delegate. E is eliminate. I'll explain you what I mean. So ABCD principle for time management is something like this. Each day, investigate whatever you are doing inside office or outside also. Whatever I am doing, 90% of the people, they do this sort of stuff. Checking WhatsApp, chit chat with this in coffee room, inside the bathroom, half an hour. So like that, what happens is, must do thing they don't do. Must do is that that pays you. What is must do for your job profile? That you do 90% of the time. Then can do. So somebody's birthday is there. Along the way, you can just meet him and do it also. Give a phone call also. That you can do, but still you can ignore. After office hour, you can call him. So that is can do. And okay is all this stuff which you don't need to do it. That we do most of the time. Like chit chat and all, WhatsApp, Facebook status update, all this. And this is delegate, something you don't need to do at all. You can delegate to your colleagues or somebody else. And is eliminated, completely deleted, don't do it. So those activity, what else is there, must do. And professionally, two people are born from same family, but one earns 100 times more, one is poor. Why? Because of this. One is using must do activity more. I don't give my appointment, time appointment. Without appointment, I don't meet people. So, why? Because I only do must do thing. I don't even check my WhatsApp status. At a particular time, I say, don't check email also. That is not important for me. Anybody is not going to die. So, can do is okay. You will be happy if you do. But it's not important, right? So, B, C, D thing don't do it. And E is completely don't do it. Only focus at E. That is the A, B, C, D, E principle of time management for anybody. And next is 300-301 principle. What is the meaning? 300 minutes each day or 300 days, focus at one thing. Again, I will repeat. 300 minutes each day for 300 days, do only one thing. Nobody can stop you from your success. Again, I repeat. 300 minutes means 5 hours. Each day, do something 5 hours, blindly, whatever you do. Just after 1 year, I'll be here, you will ask me where you will be. You will be at a different place. 300 minutes each day for 300 days continuously, including all the 65 days holiday. And one thing, do only one thing. Let me see who can stop you from achieving what you are targeted to. This four thing collectively telling you one thing, that is a principle for managing your best efficiency and best out of you. Talent can explore and get the best thing. So this 300-301 principle, don't even do this two things, only one thing you do for 300 days by spending each day 5 hours. Nobody can stop you from doing anything. What is the secret, you know? The secret is like this. Each day, 300 minutes for 300 days, if you do the math, this much minute.